right against the rope. Suddenly, feeling Leonard close. And Leonard, with much better power than he's given credit for, hitting him with combination upon combination. Andy Price in trouble. And Leonard, with his arms up, raised the first knockdown of the fight. And it came with the round coming to its end. He will not get up. What a stunning victory over a man all the scuttlebutt around here.
Now, he had been set up, remember. Left, right, left, right. Combinations, the speed of the hands coming again and again. Look at the way he can double on the left as he did twice consecutively, and then the right, and Price was finished. Just a tremendous